Mercedes-Benz is back in Los Angeles, California to blow away car enthusiasts. And this time it's the SLS AMG Coupe Black Series. This fifth model in the series is nothing short of breathtaking, boasting a captivating mix of design, driving dynamics, and lightweight construction.
This is a must-have car because it's really a car that's derived from motorsports but made street legal. So we have taken cues from our SLS FIA GT3 motorsports car and turned it into a road car.
Now we'll look to the year 2025 with the Los Angeles Design Challenge 2012. In the pursuit to design a patrol car that can not only handle off-road situations but stay ahead of the crowded and technologically advanced roads of the future, Mercedes-Benz has unveiled the Energy Force.
Our aim is to bring that brand into the future. We have a lot of creative designers, you know, living here or in the centers all over the planet. And so my aim is to bring that brand into the future. It's a more brave approach than, of course, looking back into our glorious history. But the goal is really to be progressive and to build the future.
Whether aiming to join the ranks of the super sports car elite of today or predicting what may come for law enforcement of the future in the Highway Patrol Vehicle 2025, Mercedes-Benz is well ahead of the game.